Praise the Lord and good morning to all of you. We thank God that another weekend has come to be with us. We praise the name of the Lord that throughout the whole week, His grace and His mercies has kept us up to today. It is my prayer that it will not just be this week, but days and days and weeks after you. May the hand of God continue to keep you until you have enjoyed the full age of your life. And not only just enjoy the full age of your life, but the blessings and the victory thereof should also be upon you. Just as the singer goes on and sings, he said, kept by the power of God, kept by the power of God, day by day, come what may, kept by the power of God, kept by the power of God. Kept by the power of God, day by day, come what may, kept by the power of God. It doesn't matter what comes, remember that your life is under the security of God. Praise the Lord. I want you to be happy. I want you to rejoice. Anytime you wake up, just say, I thank you, Lord. I thank you, Holy Spirit. I thank you that I'm alive, irrespective of what's happening, know that you have been kept by the power of God. Let's go to Psalm 102. He said, hear my prayer, O Lord, and let my cry come to you. Do not hide your face from me in the day of my trouble. Incline your ears to me in the day that I call. Answer me speedily. This morning, I want to take it from down that may God answer you speedily. Amen. The Lord will hear your prayer this morning. The Lord will not close his ears to your prayer. He will surely answer you, irrespective of whatever the enemy may say. Remember that God will answer you. And may he answer you speedily. As you bend down to pray, as you lift up your hands to pray, as you close your eyes to pray, my prayer for you this morning is that may you receive a speedily answer. Just as David said, answer me, O Lord, and do not hide your face from me. And I pay him in pay, and he said, ɔsorosoro nyankopɔn ɔntie wo mpaebɔ na ɔma w'asɛm no mu ano ntɛntɛm biribi biara a akyɛ no mebɔ mpaeɛ ne dɛi sɛ awurade ma ne mmra ntɛm kristo ntie wo sufrɛ nea wasua frɛ no akyɛ nea wahwehwɛ akyɛ awurade ɛma no aba ntɛm so wɔ wo so ɛsiane sɛ david se nnwua ne nhinta me na mmom tie me su na ma me mpaebɔ ano mu ayɛ mmra ntɛntɛm anɔpɛ yesu kristo din mu na wɔtwe awurade animuonyam ne ne tumi biribi biara ɛfiri duada bɛsi nnɛ ɛmaayɛ no mesi yesu kristo din mu ɛmmra ntɛntɛm wɔ yesu din mu wo mpaebɔ ano muayɛ ɛmmra ntɛntɛm may the answer to your prayer come speedily according to the word of God. I pray for your life this week. I pray that the hand of God will lead you. I pray that the mighty hand of God, the Shalom, the Almighty, the creator of the heavens and the earth, will cause his glory to overshadow you. I pray that things that you could not do, may the hand of God complete it for you. I pray that there shall be no uncompleted things in your life, but everything that your hands has found doing will be completed to the glory of God. I prophesy upon your life by the power of the Almighty God that you are very special in the hands of Almighty God. 1,000 will fall at your left, 10,000 will fall at your right hand. It will not come to your dwelling place. It's only by your eyes you will see the end of the wicked. Hey, by the power of the Holy Spirit. Ebrade nyina so emra wo so mi hira wo wo sosoro nyangopon hira ensi wo yie awurade nyi hu ɛne ne ɛbɔ ohu biara mfiri w'abrabɔ mu na ɔmmie nhyira kwan ama wo na awɔtwe na ato a yɛyɛ adwuma hyɛ onyame animonyam kristo nka wo ho no ntiri n'anim nkyerɛ wo peace shalom amen.